Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video we will discuss MCQ questions based on binary file. In question number 1, out of the following, which mode is used for both reading and writing in binary file? Answer is B, which is BB plus is used to write and read in a binary file. In BB plus, a file is created if it does not exist. If the file exists, the file is truncated, that means past data will be lost. RB plus is used to read and write. AB plus is used to write and read. In RB plus, if the file does not exist, it will raise an error. In AB plus, the file will be created if it does not exist. If it exists, file's existing data will be retained and new data is appended. In question number 2, which of the following is not true about binary files? First option is binary files are stored in terms of a byte, which is absolutely correct. Second option is, when we open binary file in text editor, it will show garbage values. Yes, it is true. Third statement will be the answer, because binary files represent ASCII value characters is not correct. Actually, text files store information in form of a stream of ASCII or Unicode characters. In question number 3, what is the difference between BB and BB plus? Here, BB is used to open binary file in write mode and BB plus will open binary file for both read and write operation. Here, A will be the correct answer. We have to remember, in binary file, RB is used to read only, BB is used to write only, AB is used to append only, but RB plus, BB plus and AB plus will be used to read and write operation both. Adding AB in text file mode makes it a binary file mode. In question number 4, the pickle module in Python is used for, we know it is used for both serializing and deserializing any Python object structure. The answer will be B, both A and B. In question number 5, which method is used to convert Python objects for writing data in binary file? We know there are two functions in Python. One is to write, which is dump. Second one is load function, to read. Answer will be option D. In question number 6, seek function is used to. Here the answer will be A, which is positions the file object at the specified location. And we know tell function is used to return the current position of the file object. Seek function changes the file pointer's position to a new location. In question number 7, which is not the valid mode for binary files? Here in B, C, D, we are having RB, BB and BB plus. The answer will be A, which is R. It is used to read a text file. In question number 8, which of the following function is used to read the data in binary file? Here the answer will be D, which is load. And we know dump is used to write in a binary file. Load function is used to unpickle the data coming from the file. In question number 9, Suresh wants to open the binary file student.dat in read mode. For that, as we know, to read from a binary file, the mode is RB. Here the answer will be B. In question number 10, this method returns an integer that specifies the current position of the file object. Here the answer will be D, which is tell function. In question number 11, what is pickling? Answer will be option C. It is a process by which a Python object is converted into a byte stream. Hope this video is beneficial to you.